Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet, and I'm going to show you guys this week the questions and answers, the 10 questions. So for the guys that don't know, every week you can send your questions to the developers and they pick 10 of them and they answer them. I think that's a very good feature because we know right away what they are doing. And the thing is, I'm very happy what I read, to be honest, and I'm going to show you guys what I saw. So the thing is, of course, you need to wait a little bit because, yeah, for the guys that know this game, yeah, they say something that is about new stuff that is incoming, and sometimes we need to wait like 6-7 months. So always think maybe it takes a little bit longer. But the good thing is, now we know on what they are working, and I need to say I'm very happy because they are doing so much stuff. It's unbelievable. Maybe they got now a little bit more budget because I see a lot of new players coming from the PlayStation 4 to my YouTube, and yeah, I think yeah they bring money in the pocket, and that's always very important in game development. So let's get started, guys. So the first question is, what is the garage icon for at the bottom of the inventory page? Will this be for boats? And they asked, indeed, it's for boats. So you can access the boats with that icon. And next week we are going to get already a video about it. So they are, I think, very far in the development of boats, in my opinion. Otherwise, yeah, of course, you can make videos a little bit sooner. But next week we are going to see how it works. So I think that's the first time that we got moving images. Because we already got an image of a kayak in Michigan, I think. But now we can see how it goes in game. So that's very good. Then the next one. Will we see traditional carp fishing feature such as bite alarms, bottom bait fishing, bullies, also in combination with some British waters? Very good question. And I was very amazed with the answer. So at the moment they are working at bottom fishing feeders, as well as British and European waterways. Okay, that's something that they are saying already, I think, the last 2 years. But then a little bit further, we already finished a new aquatic complex in Great Britain called the Weeping Willow Lake. So that means that lake is done. So they are just saying it is already finished, so it's done. And they are at the moment working on Dutch and German waterways. That's a pity, because I think they just forgot Belgium. That's always the same. So if I go to America, I was once in America and they said you're a German or you come from the Netherlands. But in Belgium we speak Dutch too. I speak Dutch, another Dutch, but it's almost the same. But it's a pity that we don't have anything in Belgium, because it would be cool. We got a lot of cool lakes here too. But yeah, it's not a problem. We are going to get very soon, I think. Yeah, not soon. I'm not going to say soon, otherwise people are going to be mad. But you guys know the waterway in Great Britain is already done. So for the guys from the UK, I think they will be very happy. For the guys that do like feeder fishing, I like feeder fishing. In Russian Fishing 4, I only do feeder fishing. So it's very cool. So here you got it. And then we will soon show you a sneak peek of the new location. And plus 40 European fish species. 40 new species. So yeah, I think at the moment we got 80 or something in the game, if I'm not mistaken. So that means that we are going to get like 50% more species. So however, we plan to release all of those features together as one complex update. So it can take some time still. I don't see this happening in the next couple of months. I hope it's coming a little bit sooner, but Fishing Planet don't do small updates. It's always big updates, but we need to wait a little bit longer. But it's not bad news. Not bad news for the guys from Europe, for the guys that like carp fishing, because in Europe, carp fishing is a thing. In America, they don't like carp. So, but in Europe, we like carp. I see that Russian Fishing 4 too. If I check the streams, all those guys, they are fishing with feeders. It's the Russian are fishing with feeders, the German guys are fishing with feeders, I fish with feeders, everybody likes the carp. Then the next question I'm going to skip, it's simple. Somebody asked, are they going to port it for the Xbox One? And they say at the moment they are thinking about it, but it's not prio. So the prio is bottom fishing and boats. and the new lakes, of course. And then the next thing is really cool. Would you consider legendary fish? So in one of my videos, I'm not sure which one, a guy once said to me that the legendary fish, I think he's still streaming. I think it's War Master. So give him a visit, guys. I'm not sure that the name is right, but I saw him yesterday streaming. It's not my idea. It was his idea. And I think it's a very good idea. But then the answer, yes, we are thinking about introducing legendary fish as a part of quest and game missions. The quest and game missions, I don't have a problem with that, because after level 40, there is not a lot we can do. But I hope that we got legendary fish just in the game. So maybe they mean it with that sentence, I'm not sure, but it would be cool that we got a fish that is very hard to catch. So like that you can get like one every month or something, or if you're lucky, two every month or something. So that would be really cool with a very good reward from it. But okay, they are thinking about legendary fish. I just hope we can get it in the game on a normal way too, outside the missions and the quest. Then the next one, will you be adding quests and missions and more achievements? Because at the moment, if you're not interested in competitive fishing, there is nothing to do other than just fish. And after a while, it's hard to stay enthusiastic about fishing when you have no goals. I think that's just the same, but I think they already answered the question over here. So, but they are saying that quests and missions are going to become available after boats and bottom fishing. This is the key at the moment for them, and I think that's not bad. So my main question is why bait cons are not required for unlimited license on all locations. Unlimited license are a premium feature. Skilled and experienced players can earn enough bait cons to buy an unlimited license. Yeah, I got my idea about it, but that's not so simple. So I can play this game very good. So but it's not that easy to get those bait cons, because you need to win competitions. Competitions are very hard because, you need to have a lot of RNG. And all those other guys, they know what they are doing too. So it's not that you are playing against a bunch of noobs the whole time. No, you need to know. And the other thing is that you can get it by leveling, but that goes really, really slow. So it's not easy to farm it. So if they just make it a little bit easier, maybe bait coins for the top 20 in competitions or something, or every level you got 10 bait coins, I can understand it. But I think that's a little bit off the edge in my opinion, what they are saying here. But yeah, that's how it is. So then the next one, do you guys plan on adding new fishing location on PlayStation 4? You guys can read that. I'm not interested in that stuff, so you guys can read it. Bite behavior, you guys can read it too. Here, this is very interesting too, because I saw it in Russian Fishing 4 and it's very cool to craft your own bait and your own lures. That's really cool, because you got something else to do. In Fishing Planet at the moment, that's not really needed, because it's more active than Russian Fishing 4. Russian Fishing 4, if you fish with three feeders, you can just put it on your other screen and play another game, you know. But Fishing Planet, you always need to do something. It's not that you can put your rod at the ground, but I think in the future it's going to be very handy that you can do something else. And the crafting system, if it works really well and it's worth to do it, that you can get very good bait or very good lures, I think it's very cool. So that's very cool. And then the last question for this video and the last question for the question and answer from this week. Will ducks, deer, wildlife, etc. ever be introduced into the game? And they say that they are going to do it. For me, it doesn't matter a lot. I don't mind that I hear a bird or something. It would be cool because it gives a little bit more cool stuff to the game, that you are thinking that you're really on the waterway. But for me, it doesn't matter a lot. But a lot of good things, guys. So next week, we can see already the boats. Yeah, not into the game, but in the video. So I hope that I can show you guys that too. And then the other thing is bottom fishing and boats. Europe waterways, one is already finished in the UK. We are going to get legendary fish, so they are thinking about it. And after bottom fishing and boats, we are going to get quests and game missions. So really cool stuff, guys. It seems that they are working really hard, and it seems that they did a lot of stuff already. So that was it for the video, guys. Enjoy it. Yeah, thanks for watching. And if you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.